Now, the question of livestock diseases is also there. For those who seem still to have livestock, there is an outbreak. In fact, the Minister for Karamoja, you brought disease to Karamoja. Let me put it that way. These goats of Mubende that were brought, there was a contractor who was using my compound as a holding ground. Now, he mixed these goats with mine, and now I've lost 70% of my goats. Because these ones came sick, they are coughing, they are having flu, And there are no drugs even that were given to a company, the beneficiaries, so that if they fall sick, they are treated. There was even no vaccination before the animals were given to the beneficiaries. Now, what is happening is that even if you go to Kotido now, the 90% of the goats in the market are the ones that were distributed by Ministry for Karamoja. Why? Because people must buy food. And for the first time, a bag of sorghum is at 300,000. It has never reached there historically. Yeah. So now, for you to buy sorghum, you need to sell about three or four of those goats. Now, they are just 16. If you go to the market three times, the story is over. Now, here in our records, we are saying, we have given the goats. We will go there after 3 years and find people wallowing in poverty because the goats are not there. They have had to sell them to survive.